So this will be my first time unboxing something.
Unboxing something.
So what's up mga PARSS? I'm from school. As you can see, wapa ko nag-ilis. Ilis ako ha. Balikay ko humansa. So, without further ado, let's get started mga PARSS. So, in an unboxing, we need, of course, the package. One of the most important package, kay dito ka unbox ng package. Next, syempre, scissors. Be careful sa paggamit sa scissors, kay Hayat Kenny. So, ito yung unbox karon kay ang Takstar Condenser Recording Microphone SGC-598 for Canon 60D, 650D, Nikon D800, DSLR camera, black, international. So this item is from Lazada. Lazada, thank you. Kudos. This is an OEM, I think so. Anyway, link will be on the description below. This is from Buy In Coins, Shantung Street, Mong Ok, Hong Kong. Thank you. So, let's open this now. White package. It comes already with the bubble wrap inside, as you can see. Bubble wrap.
Wow.
So here's the item. Let's open this one now. So I didn't expect it to be like this. Dapat nta na siya box, but pouch it so. Anyway, it's just an OEM. This is not the original Takstar. First, we have the foam. Look at that. So here's the foam, and I think this is the manual. It's in Chinese and in English. So let's read this. Standard configuration, windscreen, windscreen one piece, battery one piece, user manual one piece, and the cloth bag. Okay. Oh, the microphone itself. Wow. So, here's the microphone itself. It's nice. So, na siya yung battery. What? Wow. That's hard. Oh, there you go. So, na siya yung battery component. Of course, it has a 3.5 millimeter microphone jack. So it already have these switches, the high pass filter, and plus 10 dB, and of course, the switch button. Why am I speaking English? Bisaya man ni siya nga kuan. Bisaya man ni nga channel. Anyway, so na siya extra nga mga rubber. Okay, na may rubber dere. Na may rubber dya. And you get also extras. It's great. So, mo nay sod sa pouch niya. The microphone, the windscreen, manual and the rubber, and ang pouch. So, mo na to guys. So now, ato na mga nabli. Ito na siyang suwayan sa akong camera. So, need ka og double A battery. But since wala may battery nga, gidala dere. Nangita ko sa mong tibok balay og battery. Wala yung battery. So, palit sa ko ah. Palit sa ko.
A few moments later.
Okay. Balik na ko. Kapalit na ko double A. If you're ready, not sponsored. Filler lang, pa-filler lang. Since kailangan man battery ang microphone. Guys, yeah, tantangon winning secure guard ang battery. There. Ah, hindi ako na siya. So, try na to. Kung ninot ba siya quality. So, I'll put the high pass filter on. 0 dB lang sa para sa settings. So, ako nang giyon ng microphone. Okay siya. Sound check. Maybe kuhan ko mga 2 to 3 feet away sa microphone. Ako sa i-check kung nindot ba yung quality. Murag, nindot ba siguro. So, mabalik ko kay ako sa i-check ang quality and I'll tell you what will be the results.
A few inches later.
Sa moto na ako, wala din ako maon ang Bobo! Sa moto na ako, din ako maon ang microphone moto. Walay sound. Ay, nako. For first timers, mogi na yung kasagaran may tapo ninyo. Makalimot mag-on sa microphone sa microphone sa camera. So sound check, I am behind the camera and the microphone. Let's see what it sounds like. On the other side, this is what it sounds like on the other side. And on the other side, this is what it sounds like. And in front, that is what it sounds like. I'm in front of the camera right now. The settings kay 0 dB and low pass filter on. Manay settings sa microphone karon. So what's up mga PARSS? And happy ko sa mga results. And wala masaya nga ako ang ipalit. Ako siya recommend, nice siya. Nai link sa description below. And I think, kana na siguro, let me know if nindot ba akong pagka unboxing review. It's actually my first time doing unboxing na lang, eh, wala na lang ni review. Hindi na lang ni review, unboxing na siya guys. Unboxing, kaya di ko ka pa mo review. Nindot ay ang build, plastic siya. Pero ang iyang microphone itself kay metal. I only bought this for 1,100 and it's a nice price, good. So, I think dili lang sa koto mga PARSS. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment and subscribe.